the individual player's prerogative. They both vote for Scramble Battle, and that's allowed.
You set the AI to hardest.
Walk an uppercut.
I guess we don't need to watch the intro. Do you want to restart, or is this good for you?
That's done.
Alright.
Medium.
That's not true. You have to use at least two buckets. Okay. You did some hurricane
kicks.
I did a few hurricane kicks.
That's not blocking.
It's weird, doesn't it?
Yes. It does.
Yeah, I think the... I think it does.
Half a meter.
No, yeah, one that one does take half a meter. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does too. Uh-oh. Does look delicious.
Come on, Greg. Hang in there.
Is he gonna buy him a cat poster? It'd be awesome.
Yeah.
It's got like King hanging off a branch.
Oh, that's adorable. Don't say adorable things when I'm playing. Greg took a round on me.
Yes, Greg.
No, Greg.
Got it, Greg.
He's broken him now. There's no way he can win. Crack.
All these combos. Oh. Simple combos.
Like punch and medium punch? extra weight long enough, but not too long.
Yeah.
So the thing is, when you do a trial like that, they don't tell you whether or not you're going to be chaining it or just like.
Oh my god, no! No!
My utopia!
Good match.
No, oh my god, no!
They were off!
why would I love to be a kid?
That's a good point.
Got an advantage because he's all furry.
What's wrong with the ultimate gear?
Yeah, I was around the
come at me in any direction.
Yeah, I know. He was doing some pretty. He was like, I don't have the world record except I can't do this one thing.
If you're logging as me, yeah, you're gonna
get all the achievements.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're going all the whatever save. It's a troubling all the save information to work and stuff, right?
It is.
Oh, yeah, I played one level and then I tossed the controller to you and jumped off the
cliff. But it's like, most of the like really, really close to the TV. It's like,
yeah.
You can like look to the left and right and kind of see
what you're doing.
Oh, come on. I'll try.
Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. That's odd.
That's what just happened.
Ooh!
Wait, those super feels.
I tried. It just rolled me forward though, because it super starts it forward. So annoying.
You could also just connect the crosses off.
I was thinking that too.
Nice. I don't know what to do. Now you're just slowing that. That sounds fun.
Yeah, Tekken characters are on the right hand side and they're red, and Street Fighter characters are on blue.
Oh,
got me. A couple, like, most of them are pretty classic. That guy right there, Blue, is from Street Fighter 4. I don't know if you played that at all.
Yeah.
No Bonka yet. He's in there somewhere. Just give it a few months. He's a DLC character.
I'm pretty sure there's a UFC judge, a UFC referee somewhere that will be seeing that and say, not quite sure she's done yet.
They're in different weight classes.
No way. No. No.
Cosplayer kids.
Okay.
This is Super Street Fighter 2.
Yeah.
Turbo HD.
Yeah.
They play Tekken 3 at all? They have all their same combos.
I took around, I think that's all I need.
Or afterwards also, a few more years for that. And then we got to do an HD remix too, right? So,
yeah,
we'll
keep it old school.
Yeah,
Tekken 3
is really
cool.
Also got puzzle
players. I don't know. It's definitely on number 3. The band's better than your number 3.
Really can't believe
it. God, it was so funny. With a Westwood
guy.
Is that a chance?
Is that a
media? Yeah.
Yeah.
And you hit him, and then you
just... Yeah. Or if you hit heavy,
like
heavy,
yeah,
you do a launch.
Yeah. That's what everyone
says.
Yeah, totally
you also go from light, medium, heavy, to do a launch automatically. Or just
oh,
like,
that's
or medium.
So funny.
Brendan
Chad is being flanked enough. Yeah. Punch that bear. Like, She-Hulk, Captain America, and something else. I don't know. Right there, Lockbreaker needed his auto cap gem. Adora!
Did she submit to peer pressure?
I can't control it.
Oh, I lose.
Ugh, good matchup. Close.
Count of Charles is the dark of Venus. Got the Faraday.
I got the Faraday in his face and I took him around. I don't know what more I can ask for. Alright, let me see here.
Here's the red one. Oh, Blanca! He's like, DLC later.
Yeah.
You gotta download him.
Well, he's gonna be released sometime in a few months. They're gonna have Blanca or
something. Oh, yeah. Microtransactions are way for the future. I'm surprised they don't just give you the fucking game for $70 with one character. It's like next year.
Yeah, this is so Street Fighter X Tekken. So it's got a bunch of Street Fighter like characters and Tekken characters. Two versus two tag team.
Who was that? I mean, Charles having an elimination match?
Let's see here. We gotta wait on some other match results before you get there. Because that's the way it was. I had to redo the schedule for 9 people instead of 7, though. So
I understand.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what
he weird.
I have a track launcher into launcher.
Did you get double damage from that?
I think so.
Her English voice. Damage has become more and more of a slut as a
woman. Don't you ever call her that again.
She never gets older, though.
She's just experienced.
Oh, and Crossfix statue actually saw her and was like, her in the
You know, it's four, right?
No, it's not her fault she works out. So, hand it off?
No,
best
2 out of 3.
So you
got at least one more game. Our matches, best 2 out of 3 matches. Mm-hmm. And then for our finals, we do best 3 out of 5 instead. So, you change characters if you want to. So, if you like change characters, you're allowed to win after a match. So.
Yeah, if you lose.
If you lose
a match, you're allowed to change characters. If you win, you have to keep the same characters. Mike's a hungry fighter. He's fighting for a sandwich.
It's like The Simpsons.
The hobos. Yes, yeah, I did steal that from The Simpsons.
Yeah.
I'm upset that anyone actually... I thought I was the only one to see that show.
Ever heard of it?
The Simpsons.
Yeah.
Is that a reality TV show with Jessica Simpson?
It was a reality TV show with OJ. I'm watching.
Oh. Alright, so
now you got at least one
round. Well, oh, okay.
Yeah. Now's your chance to come back.
Yeah.
And really,
oh, yeah, yeah.
Really show us what's what.
Nice. Symmetrical tag.
Those Rekkas.
Mike wants that money.
Yes. Heartless.
Why don't you tag out again?
Aww.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, that's it.
No, that's too bad.
It was always his intention to give me the false sense of
security.
Alright. This is some Street Fighter right here.
Oh, good, some story.
Yeah, there's special tag teams, there's special intros.
You're going down, kid.
These guys have to say the same words.
They got the English Akuma.
That sucks!
That was so
lame. I love the, if you play as, like, Abel,
epic battle right here.
In Japanese, and the subtitles are in French.
Oh!
Oh,
uppercuts!
Uppercuts!
yes, I double tagged myself there.
Oh, you did roll.
Aye, aye, aye.
Alright.
Yeah, is there a cool on the character select screen?
Whenever you want to tag your partner out, you can press medium punch and medium kick at the same time. Okay. Right? Oh, that's our math deck. That's fair. Because you're going to need to do that.
Sometimes those are necessary. You gotta intimidate your opponent.
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, you can't block.
He reached for that.
Down and forward, both mediums. Go down to back.
Oh. Best thing is just dash away and tag.
Oh. Still. It was quite a game on the mental.
Yeah.
Yeah. How do you dash? I don't know.
Sorry?
How do you dash?
Dash?
Yeah.
Double tag.
Forward, forward, or back, back.
Okay. Yeah.
Two buttons.
Great, did you just ask that?
Yeah.
Just testing everyone.
I know this, and I'm just testing, but how do you a dope?
We'll kick the ball around.
Oh, good answer there. That's a good question. Oh, he almost got the launcher there.
Ah! No!
Get him! The CPU!
Keep pressure on him. So he doesn't tag.
Sometimes that's all you want.
Yeah.
I mean, you need that firepower. Yeah. You get in there and do the real business.
You gotta finish it high. Take the old rope. Oh, that's good.
Falling apart.
Yep.
No.
Oh,
no.
1-1.
That
was a close one.
It was a close
one.
You sweat that?
You feel a little bit,
yeah. So why is everyone standing around?
I don't know. Jeff, how are you doing over there?
He's doing pretty good for never playing a game, I think. He's doing very
still
well.
The first round, eh?
That's the first game with the Greg.
Or so.
Yeah, for sure.
He's getting with that great block.
Wow,
there.
There.
Good.
Trying to show him. Oh, there's.
Do a super fireball. You go down forward to three punches. You don't have to do double down forward in this game. Just down forward to three punches.
That was combo.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh, there's chance.
Cross Tekken.
A lot of the fundamentals, though, I mean, like a wind block, like an impact, a lot of that carries over. I mean,
but yeah, it's like, I'm so well timed to Blanka. Like,
Blanka's a good character, too. I think we had a maritime tournament, and Blanka.
Got him!
We were here, and we had 50 people.
I like how you mashed it.
Gender confused.
Like gender confused fight.
In my mind.
just the physics don't quite work the same. No.
Around, that's what counts.
Let's try to jump against it.
Ugly. No! Well, that wasn't as good in the first round, though. Let's say. With me.
This is me giving a fuck. It's like relaxing music with the woolly mammoth thing.
I need to chill out. Woolly mammoth is on a tear. He really wants it, you know?
Yeah. He's a fighter. That's what fighters do. They want.
Oh, nice tag. Tagging in that goyle.
I'm going to that top woolly tier.
Oh, tag back and forth. Oh my god, running commentary on my own loss. Oh!
Mashing out the team, nice. Super! Or, yep.
I just the link.
Yeah.
And that's a loss.
And that's the game! Not really.
It's the round.
Yeah.
Well, now he has no meter.
Same thing. Well, I can live with no meter. I can't live with a death.
That's true!
Oh, that second hit. Oh, fudge off. Freaking fudgicles. Oh my god. Why isn't my pick your meter gem working? Ooh, Krauser thing. That's awesome. You ever play this like Final Fight game with Krauser? Or sorry, Kittle Fury game? Just, the last boss is Krauser. They play this music. You get this symphony orchestra in the background that is accompanying your defeat. Serious competition.
Serious business.
Millions of dollars on the line.
Four points.
Yeah, cool. Exactly.
No.
$45?
Yeah, this is a big replay. We can probably about it if you guys are interested too. I mean,
I don't think we can win.
We play casual matches usually, and we do tournaments about once a month. But if you guys play a lot of Street Fighter 4, we probably do a tournament for that also.
I'll do 2, 3, or 4.
See, with all these people interested in Street Fighter 4, we can outvote the Marvel versus.
Nope. Doubt it.
Finally, Street Fighter 4.
That's it. I want more Street Fighter players. I don't like Marvel as much. These guys all do.
Are you gonna shut down the
group? Yeah.
As long as the money gets in, that's fine.
Yeah, it just doesn't matter.
If you want to, actually, if you want to be Blanca in this game, you can take Kuma and then turn him green. And that'll be about the same thing.
Yeah. Same character, yeah.
I think Luke would be fine if it was a square as long as they're the movesets.
Yeah,
exactly. That's, they got the
what a surprise!
He's got
Mitch,
and he kicks
ass.
Oh,
I was going to the tag there.
No, don't follow it up!
Yeah. What are you trying to turn this thing off? Start, stop?
That was not a fun size.
That's definitely the most fun way to play this.
So we got Mockbreaker versus Greg. Are you going to run commentary in your own match? Justin appears to be throwing a kick here.
He's going
to
be like The Rock. Just running commentary.
Yeah,
it's too much.
Yeah.
But
yeah. Why do we people messing with the config too all the time? Fire. Everybody's got a different mug set than
yeah.
Oh, this is.
Well, we got a bunch of different.
You guys.
You know, we all over it. It's not
gonna work. Oh, it looks like somebody's actually hurt them. He's got like a
fake
log.
I like
that
now they blame.
Oh,
do you even have gem set?
Oh, so there's,
no,
like,
I don't.
So there's third strike stuff in here.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's cool.
They're actually gonna add in Dudley.
Nope. Elena.
Elena, yeah. Sometime down the line.
All right, good luck. Good luck. Match.
So, definitely going to be
poison.
Oh,
no.
Yeah,
they're...
So, it's Team Jeff's on there. Team Third Strike?
So, what's up with the calibration on the RCA? Super light.
Yeah, it is a little bit.
Whose machine is that?
It's mine.
I don't approve.
We have to put it in game mode, though.
Is that what that is?
I guess. That's probably how it looks in games, because there's input delay if you don't have it set to game mode.
What?
So the picture's not going to look as good, right? That's what
I think you
play
can,
a really
that
nice is, high definition.
No, screen. Game mode has nothing to do with your color balance, though.
Maybe it doesn't, but that was my excuse, and it right. Worked for
yeah,
a time.
Yeah, thanks
there.
For calling him out. Three seconds into it.
Someone adjust the brightness. I've got the brightness turned out on the camera. I look fine.
Oh, then.
This
hey, if you're filming it, all bets are on. You can have it any way you
this
want.
This is what happens when you talk to someone who's different.
No, just trying to upsell you.
Looking good, Greg.
Oh, this doesn't have
thanks.
All
oh,
the
crumple.
Color balance flip and play machine.
And here's the graphic design with uncalibrated monitors where you think you're specking a color and it prints out another color.
Okay, I've got two monitors set up. Why does it look different in each one?
Yeah, the best is if you
so
drive.
So you joke about Future Shop, but the flagship store in Toronto has the highest calibration rate of any store in Canada, which means they sell fucking calibration on almost every TV they sell. You gotta
convince someone to pay you money for that.
So you just go into picture mode.
Man, that, look at the noob on the skateboard. He can't even make it to the coping.
Chris, what am I going to do? He knows how to do moves.
I don't know.
Oh, we're in trouble now, kids. Oh, man. I
never
think you put your penis in his
ear.
Oh, man.
It's not supposed to go in a hole that small.
What the hell?
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
You know what? Man, Hugo always gave me nightmares. This is twice as much nightmares.
Always way worse than this.
Yeah,
look how big he is. Like, he reaches the health bars.
Yeah. With no problem. You can just reach up and tear one down.
Yeah,
and
hit you with it.
This looks delicious. That's all I need is another fucking fighting game.
Well,
this is the only fighting game.
It's I've heard that before.
Why
not, I don't see any from Guilty Gear in this thing.
Yeah.
Oh, Guilty
They're releasing Accent Board.
Yeah.
We'll probably play a little bit of that when it comes out, you guys.
I'll play it. I don't know.
Are they
looking
at another Guilty Gear?
No, they're re-releasing Accent Board for the Xbox and the PlayStation Marketplace.
Really?
Yeah. So that means since we can download it for Xbox and stuff, we're going to start running tournaments. Hopefully.
I used to be... What's the dude with the glasses? Just the dancer.
Yeah. Oh, what? It's too long.
I used to be fucking, like... It's crazy. You'll find a character that you just click with.
That's
what it's all about. It is a hard game. You ever back to that King of Fighters?
Not so much.
We got King of Fighters 13 here. We like
awesome.
Game. It's pretty cool stuff. I think everyone in the Charlottetown community likes King of Fighters.
Yeah.
Except Greg. He doesn't count. He only plays Marvel vs. Capcom.
Yeah, I thought that was the only fighting game in existence.
Well,
I don't want to break it to you, but... No. I'll play Mortal Kombat before I play Marvel vs. Capcom.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's gonna make Chris cry. Actually, no, I like... Actually, I don't mind Mortal Kombat, no. That's not right. But,
Two.
Just minus seven.
Beautiful.
I like the dude in the back row with the skateboard from 1960. How'd you do, Jeff? How'd you feel?
Good.
You're warming up? Hey, you gotta win.
Didn't you?
Nah,
you
did. As far as I thought.
Slow clap.
Enjoy yourself.
Well, you know, like getting hit with a sideways fireball? It's just like, kind of hops up a bow.
He's like, oh, he's totally the character the developers are like, yeah, this one's mine.
Nope.
OP.
He's got no health. He's got less health than all the ladies, which is not sexist at all.
Oh, well, he's Jim.
Wait, do you didn't know he used Peter?
No.
I told you.
When?
Yeah, that's so weird.
Yeah, that's good to know.
So, free blocking would be awesome, but I mean...
Yeah.
When did it become cool to fight at the skateboard park? That's the craziest thing.
When did it... Was it not cool to fight at the skateboard park?
Oh.
I'm actually really upset that there's no level on rain in this game. No one else seems to agree with me, but I think it's key that every point in game is at least one level of rain.
Too much processing power.
I guess. Or at least in an open field.
So yeah, how are you feeling about the first week there?
Wow, that Tesla threw at us was never funny.
Giant mistakes were made during that week, man.
Yeah.
Like, I just was like, I had to go talk to her. I'm like, dude, John's awesome, Andrew's awesome, the trading materials are bullshit. Like, if you guys want us to actually know all of that, it's 2 weeks.
Yeah, in 4 days they expect us to know.
Actually, yeah.
There was no emphasis on what was vital and what wasn't.
Yeah.
It was totally bullshit.
I know. I guess it's word process, but usually...
No, like... Basically, they shoehorned a tier two tech training slide set into a tier one training session and put equal emphasis and time on everything. How are we going to use that?
I just try my best to take everything in. I just sit there, I don't say
much. And I don't know what your background is, but.
I got.
Man, that's just fucking brutal. Well, they set them up very well. It's a beta test, right?
That was Justin who won.
Just so the camera knows.
There were a couple of people.
I'll never be able to keep that straight.
Loser's bracket. Is this loser's finals?
Oh no,
no, because these guys are having losers right now.
I guess I played something.
I like Virtual Fighter because you got three buttons and you're playing a trumpet. It's all about cording, right?
I thought you meant put it in your mouth.
No,
you
like
that. You do that with the disc?
No, it's all about button combinations and movements, and it's like playing a musical instrument. And I hated it for years. Couldn't figure it out. And one day I just sat down with it and it clicked, and I'm like, this is fucking great.
I haven't played it since I was like 8.
I
really enjoy the game, but I can't get anybody ever sit down and play it because you get it or you don't get it.
Yeah.
And if you don't get it, it's like blah blah.
Tekken's way more accessible because it's like speed type, right?
They allow buffering a lot that too, which I mean, Virtua Fighter has, but it's not much. Because it means you can basically, if you do a move too early, you queue it up.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, you need a controller. Like, I got my silver one somewhere.
Silver one is being used by Michael.
Oh, okay. I got a black controller.
I might have not turned off the controller.
It's really just Wesley Snipes.
Yeah, no kidding, Blade.
Blade meets the Demolition Man. Oh, you got it?
Blade-licious
Man.
Battery about me?
I was about to say,
10%
better.
Is that every balance?
Is that every balance?
Oh,
get
that perfect!
Oh my god, that's the perfect insight!
I'm sorry.
Oh my god!
Totally blew it.
Yeah, I totally blew it. Just drop your controller till next round.
Yeah, you can make it. Get out of that
just
shit.
Keep shoryukening.
Don't let him juggle you all over.
Is that the proper
shoryukening?
Yeah, shoryukening.
Shoryukant.
Well, are you verbing now? What are you doing there?
It's a verb now. Oh, you know it's gonna be a badass fight when the song comes on,
what's
right?
What's going on there? Oh, hi Guile, what's up?
Believe believe it or not, Galva Flash Kick.
Yeah. No,
I've never seen
it. It's either a Flash Kick or a Sonic Boom, right? It's so great in this big game. People have like, some people have like six special moves, but he just sticks with what he knows.
No, you guys need to see this guy on Blanca. It's just like, dude, you're like, you've got like a third of the moveset that you created in this evil.
Roll, that's funny.
No, he doesn't do a lot of the charge.
That's for fun.
he'll roll you if he's playing with
that. That's my own reason at that point. I can do a charge fireball.
I'm winning vicariously.
I was
just joking. Good match, guys. That guy in back's loving it right there. Double A ranked battle. You're missing an A there.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Why not triple A, right?
Sub-couple A.
S-plus rank.
I don't know. I was off street fighter for a couple of years. Discovered jerk and all.
Yeah. I mean, you still use a stick, right? But there's a lot less control you need to have.
That's right.
That's awesome.
Oh,
you can roll and go to sleep.
Oh.
Take advantage of
Okay.
Yeah! Yeah, give her the clapper!
Break! Breaker!
Oh, Hugo, you're so scared. Oh.
You just, like, lie down.
That's my
there.
Third strike. Moveset.
Drop kick. Drop kick. Yeah. Drop kick.
Just keep doing it.
Yeah. You should have just spammed the drop kick. It's the only way to win. It's crazy you can combo with drop kick, I think.
In this game?
The computer did to me last night. I can't do it.
Ah, oh, darn. Ah, come on. That was cool.
I didn't like it. I know, right?
Oh, he juggled. That sucks.
Holy shit!
Yep. Ah, come on.
Yeah, he was, it's true.
Why did you lose for a third round there first?
Back.
No. Then why did you switch characters?
Combo just keeps going. I could have gone and got a coffee.
It's like the Iron Fist crumple. You're like, hang on, I gotta go get a smoke, get something to drink, I'll be back.
I'm gonna get a sub?
Yeah.
Tagging and it zooms across the screen.
Screen, more like scream, am I right?
No. Josh, keep doing it. Stop doing that, man. It doesn't always work.
More like always works, am I right?
Rapper with boxing glove? What?
Rapper.
Oh, rap with Alex.
I thought you said rapper.
I thought you said rapper too.
No, you could rap. You don't know it.
What?
That'd be pretty impressive for a rapper.
Well, yeah, wait, you have a problem with rappers? You don't think they're smart enough?
Oh, it's yours.
It's true.
Yeah,
what movie?
I don't know. It's something about
Star Wars or something?
Yeah.
Billy and the Clonosaurus, get with it.
That's a very obscure reference.
I did not.
It shouldn't be that of yours if you referenced The Simpsons earlier.
What's The Simpsons?
Billy and the
Clonosaurus.
Principal Skinner's idea for a book is just Jurassic Park, where they call
Billy
and
the Clonosaurus. Yeah,
yeah. And a poo just tears into a mob.
That's when he gets fired.
Yeah. When he gets fired for barking the dog.
That episode really gets greased up in the van.
Yeah.
Grease me up, woman!
No one gonna escape with greased up Scotsman.
That's true, you guys should see me when I get some grease going.
Ah, that dropkick move. I don't like that.
Oh! Oh my god.
So true.
Yep. Is the score 2-1?
It's 2-0.
You're the same.
So,
bro,
I think close.
Take it.
Too slow. Oh, no, not too slow.
Yeah, that fireball is a lot of recovery.
Nice. Ooh. Someone got poisoned.
Mitch.
Ah, why?
Well, I fucked up. Oh! I fucked up my chance there.
Getting close to that big money.
You look so disturbed when I tell you, like, what are you doing?
No one passed the card on the
look
back.
At my muscle!
I think it's 1-1 now, right?
No, 2-1 for Chris.
Damn.
That's so ridiculous.
Justin's a hungry fighter right now. No one's gonna say it, huh? Oh. Oh, jeez, that's bad. It's okay. It's damage control. Yeah! He's huge and he's got big muscles and he's got that power jam.
Clap.
Yeah, he's got the clap. Watch out, he's gonna give you the clap.
He buzz locks down.
He knows what you gotta do. Justin's got input readers on.
Well, it's just that he's winning. You have to root for the underdog.
Chris was.
Justin always beats me in Street Fighter.
Yeah, but this is Street Fighter Cross Tekken, and you had one roundup on it.
This will set the precedent for how he cheers in the future.
Yeah, exactly. You were winning going in, that's all that matters.
This is winner's finals.
I mean, you were winning going into that round.
Oh, I see.
I cheer on a round by round basis. Now it's equal.
Oh,
actually, I'm gonna cheer for whoever loses.
Nobody cheers for the
Yankees. And people who don't really like baseball, they just want to choose the winner.
Just choose the team that's best known.
Yeah. Oh, I like the Red Sox. I like the Yankees. I think you both don't really care about actual baseball. I know I don't. That's why I like the Yankees.
Or you're just walking through New York and don't want to get caught.
Yeah, that's a good option. Out.
It's either that or the Mets. I like the Mets or the Yankees. Those are my options. Man. Whichever one isn't going to get me stabbed.
Yeah.
Just on my way to buy
a Oh, that can count. I'm surprised I'm missing more than I expected with.
Whoa. Oh, Hammer Mountain.
I don't know, actually.
It's hard to tell. Yeah. What could happen next? Justin's got to win two here. Video game. Get traded out!
Get it out of there! Oh, yeah. Damn it!
Damn it!
Damn it!
Dude, X Factor, Chris, you could have finished the combo.
I wish. Actually, I hate X Factor.
Oh my god!
No! Oh.
One. This is how it goes. Loser leaves town forever.
Alternatively, those to lose is fine.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever they prefer.
Oh, I did backflip to suck so much.
It's fun to flash kick, man.
I'm pretty sure. he didn't roll. That sucks. Blocking the wrong way as a result. Is it weird that I thought he was Guile for a second? Not because he looks like Guile, but just because I kind of expected that. I was looking at like Abel for a second there when we switched
birthday,
out. So,
reverse
yeah.
Birthday.
I don't know, yeah, that was all.
That's some type of weird double time. That was
good stuff.
Get right out.
What's this game?
What's the score?
One. Yeah.
What did you pass out? You
passed out 5 minutes. Yeah,
I was playing against Chris earlier, if you remember. We get blended together at some point.
Where are my pants?
You were saying, remember, you suck. You're the worst. Remember that?
I said all the time.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Wait, you suck.
Do you have to pay on the dumps?
That's true. Oh, you can't count on that, Kurt.
Listen to my helpful advice.
It's a good idea.
Hey, just listen to that for the rest of the fight.
You got your down pat with that block. Oh, going for that grab though. Fudge.
Oh.
You can still do this, man. You just gotta come back.
I'm sorry. Good enough. Yeah.
You can still do this. You just have to win. Make him lose.
What is this thing right here, anyways?
Blood
dragon? Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, why? Is it so Dylan can orotate? Go all the way over there?
Oh.
Why did I say orotate? No one knows I'm not smart. I mean, everyone knows I'm not smart.
Nope. Jeez.
Ah, oh, come on.
Just wasting X bar for no reason now.
I should say they has a tie, New Year's tire. That would make more sense. Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Not yet.
Oh, throw for me.
In a street fight anyways, huh? Actually, I would definitely use switchblades in a street fight.
Oh, okay, so in a Tekken.
Yeah. We'd use a giant hand claw.
When you get in a Tekken with somebody.
You start in a Tekken.
Man, these guys are supposed to be best friends, but now they're bitter rivals.
Oh, I didn't mean for that.
Abel loves to throw. That's how he throws down. Nice. Oh fuck, I forgot to hit record. It's recording. Sha-sha! That's what he should say, sha-sha-sha-sha. Did anyone see Relentless costume that makes him look like Dale Gribble?
What?
He looks like he's got an orange suit on and an orange hat, orange baseball cap. Didn't see it until someone put two pictures of them next to each other.
Isn't it Charlie?
Maybe it is. Maybe it does look like Charlie.
He's got like the orange vest.
He got an entirely orange outfit and an orange baseball cap. That's all I know.
A baseball
put it next to a picture of Dale Gribble, they look exactly alike. King of the Hill. The Bug Exterminator. Oh shit.
Bruce Lee going in.
Oops. I think every character seems to have like one costume that comes from another game, and then one costume that's just sort of made up and random.
Yeah, like Zombie Bison.
Yeah.
That Street Fighter T-shirt that says Zombie Street Fighters.
Yeah. There's Zombie Street Fighter music.
Yeah, but they sell them at like Hot Topic or something. Zombie Street Fighter. It's like Zombie Guile versus Zombie Bison. Pretty much exactly the Street Fighter 2 artwork.
That was nice.
Oh, darn it.
Street Fighter post fight artwork where you're all beaten up.
You can just do that all day, eh?
Yeah, well, it's a 6-hit move. But I mean, obviously, they block it, you're open or whatever.
I've never seen anyone punish you with it. We got ya.
He said so. That's true. Aw.
What's that?
You guys should be relaxed with this, right? Yeah. Oh, jeez, Louise.
Yeah. shit to someone else.
Yeah. Way to save that meter crit.
That was not sarcasm. You gotta block high for that second hit, eh?
Yeah.
Alright.
Unless it's the low version.
I don't know. I'm scrubbing it out.
High low, so obvious scrub tactics.
No, not him scrubbing it out. I'm trying to use my scrub brain to understand what he's doing. Of course. Those achievements.
Nice try.
You're at 2-1 here, eh?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Still anyone's
after
game.
Mock Raider mix this with the Xbox Live special.
Say things like that. No, I'm just joking.
True. The second you say something like that, you jinx it.
Oh man. Teleport just for the right moment. Oh, he's got on top of him out. Yeah.
Tekken 3 was the first one in the game.
because
Jun went missing.
Jun is Dan's mother. Jun went missing and told him to seek out his grandfather. Now I assume you meant like the turtle grandfather. Why would you tell anybody to go up to that action?
Yeah, he finds out someone's his like son or grandson, and he just hates them. Lars is my grandson. I hate him.
Is it grandson or son?
Son. Son. Damn. And why does he have a Swedish grandkid?
Because he's a lot of world traveling. He's a world traveler.
He's a big slut.
He's a big slut.
Yes.
And actually, no wonder. No wonder he looks so creepy.
I actually run a corporation. Presumably, you know, women are doing themselves.
That makes perfect sense. And he owns a bear. Nothing gets ladies like a bear.
It's true.
He's like, he like stutters.
Bear that
watches TV. Hang up here.
Bear that watches TV. Kirk takes it for a rematch of round one.
Is that what that was?
No, we didn't play it.